So your girl just realized I filmed my intro in the same outfit as my last video. It's not the same day, it's just my work outfit, so I'm in it a lot. Moving on.
Hello world, or more accurately, the 50 people who are subscribed to my channel and my kitten. This is Cosmo. He's my new baby. Say hi, Cosmo. Say hello. Bye, I love you.
So a few days ago, I posted on my Instagram story of me trying on a few bikinis, and I was asking you guys if you wanted a haul, and so many of you guys said yes, so here I am. Granting your wishes. The first time I ordered from Zaful, I placed the order in like October, and I didn't get that package until December. It took so long, and I didn't know if it was because I lived in a very isolated island. But it was kind of ridiculous. But I'm gonna show you what I got in that order, which I think you guys have seen on my Instagram before I jump into the bikinis. So the first item I got is this yellow off-the-shoulder flowy top. Let me just try that on for you. So here it is, nice and flowy, nice and light. My favorite color, yellow. I like that it has the lining underneath because the wind does blow it up and that would be a little embarrassing, wouldn't it? I mean, free the nipple, whatever. Yeah, I really like this. I'm a fan. What do you think? The only other thing I got in my first haul was this olive green velvet tank. That's so cute. Like, I love velvet on other people, but not on me. But I just had to get this top. It's got the hair elastic kind of straps that are super thin. I really like that they have double lining where your boobs are, so you won't get nippy, but I honestly don't really care if you get a little nippy, you know? Why not show a little nip? Who cares? I don't. So this is the top on. What do you think? It's a little more cropped than it looks because my jeans are super high-waisted, but it is above my belly button, but not like super cropped, like right under my boobs or something. I really, really like it. This is literally one of my favorite tops. You've probably seen me post pictures of it on Instagram. I love it so much that I bought two more in different colors in my second haul. So let's just show that to you. So this is the blue top. What do you think? Do you like it better than the olive? I like them both. Anyways, we're moved on to my second order. After my first order, I didn't think I would place a second order just because of how long shipping took, but I decided to give them another chance because it's summer and I want some bikinis. They're super affordable, and also I'm back in the city, so I wanted to see if shipping just took so long because I was in this remote island, and it actually only took 2 weeks, which is pretty great for Canada. So here is it in red. I think this is my favorite color, but I also think that they shrink a little when you wash them because I haven't actually worn this yet and it feels a little bit bigger than the others. I don't know if you can tell. Is it bad that I don't wash my clothes before I wear them? Is that disgusting? Oh well, I don't really care. Now let's move on to the part we've all been waiting for. The bikinis! The first bikini I have to show you is this white bandeau and these high-waisted orange bottoms. This is the first bikini. What do you think? I love the high-waisted and the stripes. It just gives me such a vintage vibe. And it's a thong bottom. I only get thong bottoms because I have a really small butt, so anything else just makes it look a lot smaller, and that's not really what I'm going for. I like the top, but it's kind of weird fitting. Do you see that? It's not exactly smooth, but it's tight, so it'll keep everything in. It's not a big deal to me. Something that I do have to mention, though, is the tag does say this is a US size 4, and I've heard Zaful sizes run small, but I'm about a 00. This fits me pretty well. Definitely size up. I've also heard a lot of people complain about the pads, and they are a bit weird, but they are removable. I don't really care, so I'm just gonna leave them. The next bikini I have to show you, one sec, I'm just gonna hop down here and pick it up, is this bright yellow. It's looking lighter on camera. It's a little bit darker in person. Straight across bikini with thin straps and a high cut thong bottom.
which I love. I'm just gonna try that on for you. Wait, one second. One sec. Give me one sec.
So this is the next bikini, and all I have to say is, oh my god, who is she? I look tan. The booty, oh my god, I'm gonna fall. The booty looks popping. Ooh, I love this. The material too feels super high quality, even though it's so cheap. I'm in love. I'm in love with anything yellow, especially this. Wow. Wow.
So the next bikini I have to show you is a blue striped top. It's a scoop neck. It's a pretty basic shape. And a high cut thong bikini. Can you tell that I'm into high cut thong bikinis? It's definitely my thing. I just feel like it flatters my body shape so nicely. I'm just gonna try it on for you real quick. This is the third bikini. Remember when I said the first one gave me vintage vibes? Nuh-uh. This gives me vintage vibes. This is so cute, and it's such good material as well. It's, oh, wow. I am blown away. Zaful, you have outdone yourself. And the scoop neck isn't too low. I was a little bit worried about it because I don't have like big boobs, but I feel like I have bigger boobs for my tiny little stature. I'm a 32D and my boobs aren't slipping out of it. My nipples don't feel like they're about to pop. Pretty dope. What can I say? So that was my haul. I'm too lazy to change, so I hope you don't mind that I'm doing my outro in my last bikini. These opinions were 100% unbiased. I can assure you because I paid for all of these with my own money. I wasn't sponsored. Would recommend. 10 out of 10. Go get you some Zaful bikinis. They're so cute. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Bitches, I love you.